Hey, you know, I started this run just for fun, right? I put it on Covenant Rank 0, which is, for the uninitiated, basically just the enemies are not that powerful, and I don't have these random deadweight cards that get put in my deck whenever I play. And, you know, I'm playing this, and you know, I was just gonna go through this, and just earn some XP and get myself some more cards and all that stuff, just to see if maybe I just need to make my decks a little bit stronger, so that way I'm not failing so much on things that I feel like I should be winning. And this run is actually turning out to be kind of interesting. I don't have a whole lot of experience using the burning remnants, and as I'm playing this, I feel like it's starting to click a little bit. And it's like, it's starting to click, and it's like, okay, interesting. So you play these burnout characters. When they burn out, they basically disappear. The unit dies, and then you can't play it again. Well, you can't play this guy again. But these ones, they'll go back in your rotation. So you basically have, like, just an endless amount of almost like spell cards in a way that will do damage over two turns. But you just have these, you know, the capacity slots will indicate, like, how many spells you could cast during that time, if that makes sense. So it's kind of, to me, this almost feels like the type of deck, it basically feels like a spell deck, like running with the Burning Remnant. Now we have Stygian as our backdrop, so I got a couple of Stygian cards that I've already kind of juiced up a little bit. And I did this all actually in one stop. So I have the Icy Silophites, and this one I added Incant, Gain Armor, and also 10 damage, so it does more damage than normal. Before it was like 10 and 1, which is like useless, but with Sweep, you know, put a little bit of damage on that, all of a sudden it gets pretty good. And also the Strike with Spell Weakness, I feel synergizes well with this right here. The Glacial Seal, this one also was like, it was at 1 health and then 0 damage or something like that, so it's just basically a totem that just sat there. And you know, I like to juice these things up so that way they can do something while they're sitting there. But also with the Encant, you know, this on the same floor as basically anything else, because I have all these spell cards that get played constantly once I run out of all these dudes. Yeah, that's right, these guys don't come back either. See, I'm still learning this class. Anyways, so far it's actually unfolding to be like pretty interesting, so I figured, fuck it, let's just record and just, you know, just throw it up on the internet. Let's do it. Enemy units enter with armor 10. I think I can hang with that. At the last one I did, I guess, which was technically the first run, with that one, what I did was enemies on every single floor. And I put this guy on the top floor, and as well as a couple other like dregs, and they just basically just wiped everybody. It was amazing. This time they're on the first floor, which is great. Throw this guy out here. He's gonna die in 3 turns. What we'll do is, let me see, Incant game armor. So we'll slap her down there, because we're gonna get this. Give it a little slap right there, give us more armor. No point in putting her in front of him, because he's got all that damn armor. Purge. Oh, this guy's in the mix now. Oh god, this guy right here too. That's annoying. I hate these guys. So 1-2, and then 0 for the drag. So we'll throw the drag down, like anywhere really. And then those guys are both done. I guess I can hold on to that for now, it's fine. And then we'll do slap. And another slap with money. Let me see. And yeah, we'll play that. Nice. A brief respite. Already it's like slowing down. I feel like this is a very, very, like I said, a very spell driven final wave. Yeah, here it is. Of course I've just lost my dudes. It feels like a very spell heavy. Oh my god, I just got this fucking card. It feels like a spell class, alright? That's what I'm trying to say. I'm trying to get that out of my system here. Jesus. Oh, it sucks. That's useless right now. Let me see. Let's throw, Yoda some dregs or whatever just in front. That sweep is going to be valuable for us. We'll do as much as we can, just kind of push things away here. These guys are going to burn out before these guys get to the next floor, which is hilarious! Unless I do this. There we go. Cool. Actually, that's perfect. Oh man, we're gonna do this. Actually, yeah. So they beat him up a lot, and then we have nothing but spells come out here in a second. Oh, that's right. So I have these guys. So if I throw this down, and then like I don't know, throw this nowhere. Basically, my next hand is gonna be all spells. It's so strange. Oh, you're not gonna see it because my rock. I got it with my pet rock. Oh snap. I didn't even know it had an attack animation. Was it attack animation? It just kind of looked like it just floated over there. All right, let's see. Fucking praise rock. Extinguish, so multi-encasement, apply stealth 2 to friendly units. Ooh. This is the more interesting side of the Burning Remnants, where you have all of these, there's like a handful of these. They're kind of like their own personal imps, or their own faction's imps, where they each one just does something different. Extinguish, do like 50 damage to the front character, and all kinds of other things. This one, Burnouts, apply to Burnout 2 to friendly units. Restore 10 health. Oh, this is just the, this is another one that looks very similar to this. That's not a spell, I don't think. Anyways, a spell would be nice, though. So you enhance a unit with plus 5 and Burnout 2. Either one of these would be great, but let's go with one that's cheap. We're gonna have issues with Seraph. It says the great traitor will devour your spells. You better bring more of them just if you hope to succeed. I don't know if this means that my spells do less damage or what. So I'm guessing I'm just gonna like stock up on everything. I don't know. See, heal 25 damage to the front enemy twice, or deal, not heal. Offering, deal 60 damage to the front enemy units and push it to the back. Deal 30 damage to the front enemy units and discard a card at random. I don't have hardly any cards that do any kind of discarding or anything like that, so I don't know if offerings really be worth it. But deal 25 damage to the front enemy twice is pretty good. Deal 30 damage to the front enemy units or random. Yeah, let's do that. I guess you can have a discard card deck or whatever. Draw one and this unit gets minus 5. That's pretty awesome. But it's a Wickless Baron, which is good and everything, but it's not the one that will give you the money. So we're gonna take the oh gosh, what's her name? The Wickerbottom or something. So we'll take totally not it. We'll take her, and hopefully we'll get her to synergize with the champion, and then the way they can sit there and just do some work. Let me see. Merge the seal, forge units. Yeah, let's go down and get a unit. Another remnant. Hey, look at this. We got the dude. Awesome. Cool. Now we need to start getting rid of units. Let's see. Upgrading can't. Endless. So what happens if I give this guy endless? The endless, it'll just keep coming back. Alright, so yeah. That's. We want to waste. That's a lot of money when I can just basically purge two cards. Like, get rid of two of these train stewards, because those guys are definitely going to be useless. This tycoon keeps coming back. He's not going to burn out. Lady of the House will burn out, but she'll. Let me see. See, gain armor, plus 10. See, like, these are kind of weak. This one's the only one that's good, and I can purge one card. That's what we'll do. So, what are we going to give Endless? Maybe her. Look how much. I mean, she hits hard, too, so I feel like that's kind of the smart choice. I mean, the money's great and everything, but, you know, I think this is probably a smart choice. Endless. Reading real quick. When you die, turns. Okay, cool. Just checking. just, you never know. That shit can change sometimes. Let me see. So, purge a card. Let's get rid of Train Steward. And then we're gonna leave. Everyone, come over here. Get something new. What is this? Please don't do that. I'm doing a small shard. Lose 3 power, get a Hearthstone. Oh! When your pyre kills a unit, restore 5 pyre health. And then a large shard. Friendly units get plus 10 and heartless. Cannot be healed. You know what? I don't have any healing spells, so that's a great one. Upgrade a unit. No, I mean, why not just get this? Yeah, just give everybody 10. Can't be healed. Fuck it. Who cares? I don't have any healing spells, right? Hold on a second. I mean, if it were awoken, then that'd be a dumb move. Especially if you're not that deep in. I got 5 gold, man. Gotta get my dude out there. Get him farming some gold for me. Where's he at? He's not here. Of course he's not here. Oh, cool. We got the first, our good starters, though. Starter 1, starter 2. Look at this. Bam. Oh, look at this. I can just throw it all down there. Let me see something like that. Gosh, what do I want to do? Just make them last forever, dude. Yeah. That was my inner monologue talking to myself. Let me see. I could squeeze her in nowhere and just, you just play this. There you go. Ah, there he is. Golly, I can't squeeze in the first floor. That'd be a great place. You imagine having 1, 2, and 3? And she does, see, Burnout, Endless, and Harvest. Okay, so this guy's got 5. Okay. Just checking on him. Well, he's not gonna do anything just sitting here, so might as well. So what is this deal? CT small, deal 10 damage to enemy unit. Explosive. What is the. Well, he's not gonna get killed up there, so it doesn't matter. Oh, so dumb, though. I see, when a unit before dies, dog! I could have just fucking cast a spell and that would have been it. Jesus. What is wrong? Okay, from here. Slap. There you go. God, I could have made so much money. Like 5 gold. See, so again, everybody's heartless, heartless, heartless. Oh man. I mean, this is ridiculous. I feel like I'm just doing stupid amounts of damage. They're burning out in 4, so they're gonna be here for the rest of the turn. Basically the entire match, really. See, put you in the front. I guess we'll slap these dudes up here or something. Get out of here. See, the problem is every time I see these damn train stewards, I think of Nicolas Cage and the whole bees thing. You know what I'm talking about? I can't. Every time I see these guys, these are the Nicolas Cages of this deck, and it's just weird. See, incant, frostbite enemy units. That's a great spell. God, where can I squeeze that in? Let me see. Right there. And then we'll just start playing. Apply 10 health and apply burnout to their friendly units. Let's see how these guys doing. They're gonna be around for 3 more, but maybe it's a good idea to keep them around. Let me see. Restore 10 health. Yeah, let's do it to this guy. There we go. I think that pretty much that did it. I won the game. Like, what are they gonna do about it? Like, for reals, what are they gonna do about it? Like, this dude's gonna come down here, and I'm gonna have my biggest ass champion on the ground. I got enough of spells now, so I guess we're just gonna play those. And oh god, he's definitely gonna be around because now I have. It's cool. Hold on. Let's not play all of our stuff. Now I have you. So you got 4 turns. You're gonna burn out in 2. She does hella damage. Just gonna get her out as well. And then we'll just give a little slap. Final wave. You're done, dude. Oh, you're not done. Wow. How'd that happen? Let me see you. I'm so cocky right now. There. Ta-da. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? I'll squeeze somebody somewhere. There you go. 4 health. Get out of here. get him, isophilite. Like an STD. See, pyre bound. I sent all units on this floor. Nope. See, pyre bound. Deal 90 damage to the front enemy units. And then heartless. Oh, yeah, duh. Extinguish, return a random defeated unit to your hand. Enhance it with +4. Yes. Another one of these guys. God, these guys can make me so much money if I could just get rid of my damn Nicolas Cages. let me see. I think we should probably do this. Yes. A little more capacity. I have a feeling that the spell threat of Seraph is more or less that my spells are going to be negated for the most part. Like, I'm going to get shit on if I bring a ton of spells. So I should bring spells, but I should also find a way to keep my dudes in rotation. Stygian units. I guess first we'll see what that is, and then we'll do this, and then we'll go do that. We're going to get rid of stewards. We might as well go ahead and ditch those dudes now. I mean, they're heartless and everything. That +10 health is quite superb. But no. Oh god. I don't want either one of these units. I'll take my 10 gold. Let me see. We're going to upgrade champions. See where I'm going to go with this first. See, heartless, burnout 3, make them hit harder. This one says resolve, reform 2 random units. Okay, so it triggers after combat. Oh. Yeah, whoa, that is pretty fucking cool. Do I have enough units? I mean, I guess it doesn't matter, but it's gonna be all burnout or dregs. I guess the next thing I should do is start focusing on getting rid of dregs. That way I can keep on rezzing big units. Like, why I play the small ones? I could just rez the big ones and get them back with more health and shit. Let's try it. I mean, this is tempting. It's very tempting, but let's go here, and then let's see what are we gonna duplicate. Sunday, she is not over a box. You know they do. I flips, then I sits. Let me see. Restore 10 health and burnouts. That's not a consume. Oh yeah, it's not. That's a good card to have. I mean, this is great to all burnouts, all units, but God, I wish this thing was more than that, but it looks like it's gonna be the best bet here. Let's see, frostbite 2. I mean, units. We're not going for a frostbite build. That card is almost useless now. Burnout 3 lady. Oh, maybe having another one of her. No, never mind. Duh. This makes more sense just to get this thing duplicated. Duh, because then you just slap that on her. Fixed. Let me see. Non-boss enemy units get multi-strike. Ooh, a random artifact. I'm hitting so strong, though. Can I just do it? Let's fucking do it. Let's do it. All right, multi-strike, 0x2. Watch out. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Oh, the game is just giving me wins. Oh, look at this. This is. Well, hold on a second. Let me see. Frostbite 2 immunis. This actually might be better. Yeah, this might be better, actually. It also does a sick amount of damage. They're gonna make it to the third floor here, so. Oh, I don't have no more money. Nothing to put down. Well, one guy's gonna make it to the third floor with his 1x2, so whatever. Whatever, guy. Let me see. See 10 other friendly unit. Yep, see, that's what I was talking about. We slap this on here, and he's gonna be around forever. And now they're mad, but whatever. Let me see. We'll throw you down here. And then she's always great. Let's do that. And then we might as well do something about this one guy up here. And then yeah. Oh yeah, incant, duh. We didn't know what the incant was. There you go. That was a wise choice. Let me see. We'll put somebody in harm's way. Meanwhile, we're gonna go ahead and do this. Keep that guy up. Oh, he can't be healed. Oh, yeah, well, duh. Yeah, can't be healed. But the burnout, yes. Totally made a mistake there. Let's see, boop. And then I guess we'll just do one, two. Well, they're going to go to the third floor, right? All right, I can make it out of this. This is dumb. I'm over preparing. Should I put these guys out? Probably not. It's probably a bad idea, actually, to put these guys out. Because they're going to put themselves out. Unless. Oh, damn it. Too many guys. Let's see. Dread come back. Bigger, stronger. Harder, faster. Then let's see. Oh, she died, so I could have put her out there. Damn, that was dumb. It's fine. I'm getting very, very, very overconfident here. Might as well throw another dragon front. Okay. We're gonna have plenty of room here in a second, I think, right? Don't we? Oh, damn it. Let me see. Oh, you made it to the. How'd you make it up to that floor? What's going on? Let me see. Burnout 3 to all units. Oh man, that means one of them's gonna be left alive. All right, let's do this here. That'll make this interesting. There you go. Oh, what a weird sound. Well, I guess we're gonna do this, and he's still gonna make a pass. So we'll do that. Slap one of these. Durable little thing, making it all the way up to the top. Oh, the boss is done. Doesn't even matter. See, try to give me all these cards. Hold on a second. Was it giving me a bunch of? It was drawing me a whole bunch of those nasty cards, wasn't it? That was an interesting effect. Those like every time the incant happened with this card, which gives me incant. Is it frostbite? Oh, it was frostbite. Well, never mind. Where did I get those cards? I don't know. Anyways, I see Jack strips. What does that do again? Deal 2 damage when an enemy moves between floors. Yeah, sure. Take care of some of the little guys to get by, I guess. Apply stealth 2 to friendly units. Deal damage, piercing, deal 5 damage. Slay, increase damage by 3 permanently. Enemy unit, 10 test number of unit deaths is battle. This is tough. You know, I have this really cool card right here, or this artifact here. X cost cards get +3 to the X value when played, which is amazing because I have 0 and I have not seen one since we started playing. Let's do this. I'd like to see how high I can get this thing. Consume, discard your hand, draw 5. Oh man, all of a sudden all those offering cards. Deal 1 damage to random unit 5 times is an amazing card when you get a little bit of synergy, or a little bit of upgrades rather. Oh, another duplicate of card, but also for some unit stuffs. Let's go over here. Let's stick with it. Let's go and get rid of two more of these. Or I guess one of these. And now we can start getting rid of some of these dregs. Give us more access to other. Let me see. Is there something else I want to get rid of? I think I'm good. I'd much rather have access to any of these other cards. Now let me see. Who do we want to duplicate? What is their most useful card? This one, probably. Or this one. Let me see. We have enough of these. This would be such a powerful card. Like, tank. But I never really get it first. I think we're gonna go with, God, it's a shame doing all this without any upgrades, but man, we're not really in a position to try to bargain with anything. You know what? Maybe get another one of these. Fuck it, let's do that. That sounds fun. Because they do damage, and we could stack Hella Frostbite now. Like, put two of those guys on the same floor. Restore all health when they move up a floor. We're not doing that one. God, no. God, no. Jeez. Let's see. Let me see. So, yes, you first. And then you. And then you. And then we'll start, let me see. We'll do... Restore 10 health by rent a friendly unit. Let's go ahead and do that. Frostbite everybody across the board. And we'll go and do that. Because you can't heal anybody. This is just, oh, here we go. Nice. Oh, actually. Hey, now that's going to be a great floor. Are you kidding me? And see, we'll kill, like, basically everybody with this. And then, we'll do that. Now, do the dregs burning out count? I don't think so. But any enemy that dies, so... Ah, slay. Great. Let's go ahead and increase that permanently. Let's see. Where is my second stone guy? Oh, how are you gonna get through that? How are you gonna get through there? Hold up. No. There you go. Frostbite. Let me see. Ah, there it is. Cool. We could throw that there. And she came right back because of Endless. And then we could go ahead and do some of this. And then... Oh, wait, was that a Burnout 1? No, he's still alive. He's still alive. He's gonna take care of that. Let me see. Burnout 3 all units. Cool. We'll keep everybody around. Nothing to do with this, I guess. Yeah, we're gonna get into a fight in a second here, so I guess we'll just, do this a little bit. Sure. Oh, God, he still is. Final wave! Is the boss gonna live? He is. Okay, card stuff. Get out of the way. Let's see. Wow, we're only gonna do 170 damage on him as well. So there's no point in playing that or that. Let me see. It looks like... You know what? Yes, it is. We're gonna play these because we want to incant. We have two stones. We can stack quite a few. So we'll just do that. Boom, frostbite, frostbite. Boom, frostbite, frostbite. So good. Now they all have like 8 stacks of frostbite. And then this frostbite, frostbite, frostbite. let's see. Gosh, we're gonna put I'll put him here. He's gonna have burnout 4. He's gonna be fine. And then we'll save that burnout for a minute. Now I'm curious how he's gonna handle the second floor. We've got two big chonkers up there. Minus 66. God damn. Dude, with the lady. Oh, it can't fit. See, 2500, and okay, there we go. We'll do that first. Do we have anything out there? No. Okay. And then this. And then we'll just get paid, I guess. And then we'll put her up here. That way she's useful. Oh, man. He's doing work. He is doing work. Can you imagine if he was going to heal every time he went up a floor? Oh, those non-boss enemy units. That's right. Let me see. Oh, gosh. Now I get this thing. All right. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 57. Oh my god, so he's gonna do some damage to my, probably like 3 swings or something. And hits for how much? Ooh, man, a lot. Oh my god, 10 health. Wow. Oh my god, I passed 2 opportunities to get some health. And I didn't need it. I didn't need that much. You see, reform a unit and enhance it with an additional plus 10. Yes. Let me see. Consume, apply frostbite to enemy units. Ooh, apply frozen to any card in your hand. Deal 1 damage. Yeah, let's do this. This is a very cool run. Oh, look at that. We're going that way. I don't even want to look at what's on the other side. There we go. 30 health. My god. My god. 30 health. Let's see. Where are we at? 620 gold. Wow. Wait. Are we at the? Hold on a second. Where are we on the map? Oh, we still got time. Yeah, we still got quite a bit. Man, look at that. It's crazy how long these runs can be. Let me see. Gain 5 gold when a friendly unit dies. So I think I have that pretty much handled. Extinguish abilities trigger an additional time. Do I have any cards with extinguish abilities, actually? I don't believe. Oh, you. That'd make that card. That'd make that one card pretty powerful. But that is like, you know, that one card. Yeah, I don't have anything else to extinguish. Unit class minus two. Is that really an issue right now? It'll make all my units free, which I guess is a good thing. So sure, capacity is the biggest thing. Spells would be nice. But you know what? I have money, so I guess I'm going to go ahead and just do it. So I'll go and do this one at the very least. I don't care about this, and this one is just like, whatever. Now let's reroll. At the start of a battle, summon four random units from your deck on the middle floor. Nope, I've had that backfire. See, grant plus two stacks of frostbite each time it is applied. Frostbite does not decay. Guess what? We're definitely getting that. And then this one is apply spell weakness two to enemy units when they enter the below the pyre floor, or pyre room, sorry. So that just means that the last ditch opportunity to cast some pretty fat spells, and that's pretty much it. Let me see. Let's go ahead and spend the rest of our money. We're gonna purge a dreg. Actually, no, we shouldn't be purging dregs now. Should we? Let me see. One, two. We still got these dudes, and they take up. Yeah. We might be okay. Yeah, the dregs are great and everything, but I think we're okay without them for now. I could purge another one. Let me see. Wanna like look through here. Is it a good idea to purge these dregs? Like, I'm not quite occupying an entire field yet, you know? Although, it gives me more opportunity to get this guy out there and get him to spawn me some more of these dudes. Let's do it. Let's take a risk. I feel like it's a risk, but I also feel like it's a smart thing to do. Like, give me more access to the things that I can use more often. The dregs are like spells. They do 9 damage over 2 turns. They're dots. Let's see. God, you're so loud today. Okay, let's see. So I didn't get my my burn lady to come out, so that's a bit sucks. Let me see. So we'll try to, and then well, we do all this stuff, but we'll just give her the incant here. Damn. Okay, it's fine. Yeah, well, he has the, hold on a sec, I didn't look at his, he has the reform, yeah, so he's the one, he's, that's right, he's the one that has the reform, that's right, and so he pulls out the dude that does, with somebody that died that, gives him more health and whatnot. I'm trying to remember what the hell these guys do. So this is not gonna go on this floor, unfortunately. We're gonna put him up here, they'll get plenty of work done, all my units are basically free, and then we'll also cast a spell, there we go. Somebody made it to the third floor. Ooh, with a lot of health too. That's two swings, but still. That's a fucking shame. Not gonna be able to bust through this guy. 8. That'd be painful, but takes two damage from the next spell. Oh god. So it'll be 16 damage there. That'll bring it down to 41. Still 2 hits though, so it's not gonna make a difference. Unless... Damn it. Yeah, no, I think that one's effed. I think it's just effed. Yeah, we'll just let it go. Oh man, it's a formless child. The formless child here. That way, at the very least, I can get payback. I can get something in return. You know what? No, let's try... First, let's go ahead and do this. Which I feel like it's a lot, but... It's more than 8 damage right there, right? And then we'll do this. Brings it down to 41 minus 8. So it's still over. Damn, it's still over. Got off with 33 health or something. So it gets a hit off. It's fine. Right now, like every opportunity I can to not lose health in the pyre, I'm gonna take it. Even if it means doing something stupid. You see, Heartless, Incant. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, Incant. Okay, hold on a second. What are we gonna do? We can't squeeze this guy out there. We need more capacity. We need more capacity. How many times have I said that? Let me see. Burnout 3 friendly units. We see we keep this guy alive. Oh, both of them alive, actually. Perfect. And then we'll just throw you up there, I guess. See if you do something. Actually, you guys could just speed that thing up for a minute. And then he's dead. And then actually, we could do that. Frostbite. Stacking hell of frostbite. Wait, is that the one I got back? What? Let's see what kind of enemies we got. I mean, these, yeah, it's all laughable right now. Let's go ahead and do this. God, that sound is so weird. I can't deal with that. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. No, hold on. Erase. Now you. There. Okay, we got a couple good dregs in here. Burnout 3. So they'll last for a minute up here. Hold on, let's not put them on. Hold on, no, let's not do that. See, one damage to unit 5 times. Get lucky. Okay, nope. Did not get lucky at all, actually. See, oh, 8, here we go. And then it buffs that card. Give us some more burnouts. And then we'll hold on to these guys. Let's see, reform another unit. And what do I get? Enhance. What do I get the regular burnout, I guess? Let's see. Oh my god. Yeah, let's get him back, get a champion back. Oh, he just died, yeah, totally, please. How funny is that? He actually ran out of health, because we weren't actually healing him, of course. Let me see, he's gonna kick it, but I want to cast some more, oh damn, I can't. I'm gonna cast some more Frostbite. What's the stack of Frostbite on this boss here? 24. Yeah, I'll go put you here. That way you'll definitely die and give us some more. See, burnout friendly units. That's not going to help me right now. See, he does 9 times 2, 8 damage. So he's going to go through 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4 times, 4 or 5 times on this guy. So let's play this first. We're going to go ahead and see. Yeah, burnouts, friendly units. So he's going to die. There it is. Okay. There it is. I really feel like I should be flying through this a little more quickly because, like, I'm just kicking ass with this deck, but I'm still learning here. Ha, finally! Finally! And +5, yes, we're gonna get that because it says X on it. And X is gonna give it to you. Let me see. +1 mana per turn or more space on the floor. I think we're gonna go to that route. No health. No health. I think we've done well with our choices of ditching the dregs and keeping our deck kind of, you know, affordable. Let's focus a little bit on spells. We'll go over and get some money, get some spells, get artifacts, upgrade our units, our champion. At the end of the turn, apply frozen random card. Okay, apply endless to the first friendly unit summoned each turn. Whoa, yeah, absolutely. Let's see, Burn Frost, let me see. God, look how expensive that is. I bought so many. But did it just like default to that? Does this tell me, yes, this is one you want? 21 damage, there we go. Now this card is gonna be useful. We're also gonna do this to it. Nice. It's gonna be a good one. Good one. Now if we could, oh, we can't squeeze any more things on that spell, damn. Let's re-roll. Yep. Double stack. Oh, I got just enough to do double stack. Was that health? Burnout 4 to any friendly units. Burnout 6. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Apply 2. Oh, there's so much math on this card. Let me see. Apply 10. That's a lot of Frostbite. Are we a Frostbite deck now? It's consume. So I guess the next one could be remove consume if we are ballsy enough to do that. Let me see. Yeah, that's like silly. It's amazing. Yeah, let's do it. Let me see. Oh, I can still afford more. Oh gosh, this game is just you blessed me with so much here. I see your former unit. This is a pretty good one. Actually, yeah. Cheaper to get another unit back on the floor, and then that's it. +10 magic power. Oh god, I should have gotten that. Every time. Ah, let's see. So resolve, perform 2 random units, enhance with additional +5. This one just does a little bit more damage. Like, seriously, I think we're good at this. Dark Calling has been really good to us so far. And then that's it. Let me see. Hell no! To the na-na-na-na! I have 0 gold, but still, I'm not a sucker. All right, what are we starting with? You. Huh? What? Oh, you. And then this guy is this conduit guy, right? Unit, let's see, what kind of unit? Oh, that is just, enchant is to other units gain multi-strike. That's annoying. Let me see, I'll put you in front. Oh, slap him with a thing. God, we have so much space. Fuck it, let's put you on there too. Why not? Put you in front. There you go, big boy. Let's do it. Let's do it! Third floor, no problem. Second floor, no problem. Let me see. Oh, we'll do the same. Actually, we'll put this on here. There we go. Nobody's dead, so I can't do any with that. This guy's got very little health. We'll go ahead and throw out a couple of things. And then slap him with a... God, I'm not going to spend that ever, actually. That's what's going to happen. I'm going to basically sit on this card for the rest of my life. Oh, what are these guys? Seek to deal 5 damage to the frightened unit. Well, this guy's going to die anyways. But we'll get him back. Where is my lady? See, 21. Oh, actually, maybe we'll just, kill somebody. Kill this guy. Wait, how much damage? 24. Let's see. First, do this. And I guess apply a bunch of frostbite. Yeah, I forgot about that. We can stop a drag in the front. Just kind of like carefully plan this here. You go here. So minus 21. Okay, so yeah, good. So I will be able to not kill this guy with this card, but I will be able to do some kind of significant damage there. So let's do that. Let's go and do this just to help. We'll help the team instead of trying to make it stronger, I guess. There, now this guy's gonna die. Second floor is clear. God, another one. God, jeez, what in the balls? Put him right in the front. God, show him your nuts. Let me see, what is this? Apply frostbite 8 to enemy units. Just fucking play them all. Let me see. How about some frostbite? Let me see. Put you up here. I don't know where you'll put you, lady. She's gonna die, but yeah, you stay there. And we'll hold on to that for now. We're gonna lose our Wickless Tycoon, but he made us 45 gold. Oh, 50 gold. Look at this guy go. Oh, now he's back and stronger than ever. Get up there, chump. Champ, chump. Same. See, one. Damn. Hold on. Do I have a thing? No. All right, let's stick. Hold on. Let's. Oh, dang it. I'm killing things too fast. I think shit I can do now. Let me see. Apply it to friendly units. Oh, here we go. There we go. Everyone can stick around for a little bit. And that's it. So take out the guy on the second floor. The final wave. I just don't do the damage though. Let me see. 21. Okay, we can take care of that dude over there. That's kind of nice. Clean that up. Get some spells, and then 25 damage, so 50. We could do 50 damage and apply a whole bunch of stacks, or I could do 1, 2, 1, 2, 12 damage and then apply even more stacks. I'm not gonna do the math right now, it's late. So we'll do that, do a significant amount of damage. Look at that, it's great, actually. Slap you up there. Yeah, this guy's done. I mean, it's gonna happen. I don't put out like massive. Like, I'm not doing like penumbra numbers, right? On the first floor. Oh, well, look at this. It's over. But still, though, like I'm just so used to like just annihilating dudes on the first floor, and if they get past the first floor, then I'm in trouble, right? So I don't really plan out the rest of my train car very well. Does he deal damage to enemy units equal to 3 times the number of friendly unit deaths in battle? Oh, remove all debuff effects from friendly units and all buff effects from enemy units. Oh, that might be a good one. That might be part of the thing here. I don't know what it, again, like I said, I don't know what that means when it says that the spell, devour your spells. So I'm guessing he's gonna, like, my buffs are gonna suck or something like that. So, let me see. Apply dazed one to enemy units or discard your hand. Consume, apply frostbite. Wow. Yes. Let me see. Oh my god, help. We have to go this way. Also, duplicate a card. Is this it? This is it, isn't it? Oh my god, this is it. Okay, okay. Alright, don't trip. Let me see. Units. Cool. I have 130 gold. Or is it, yeah. It's a, let's see. Upgrade a unit with this or do this. Let me see. I think I have a problem with that. Let me see. Quick though. Quick. Somebody could be quick and do me a solid. Let me see. We can afford to. I mean, quick is a big amount. A huge amount. Actually, we do all 3 of these, actually. Is there not a. Hold on. Yes, there is. Let's go here first then. Oh god, I can't afford anything here. Fuck. I mean, yeah, no, they all suck. All right, so cool. We get all of these now without worrying about anything. So let's see, quick. So who do you want to hit first? Probably the lady here. She does big damage, so make her go first. She's still, yeah, that's probably the best. I mean, a whole lot of choices. Let me see. Do more damage, flat out. More damage. See, how about the guy that makes his money when he does damage? How about the same thing with this one? Except for not that one. This guy. Here we go. All around. All around. Everyone's pretty swole. I like this. Oh, wait. We got a duplicate card. Man, I just forgot that. Jesus, should I? Should I have a whole floor of these things? Oh, This is a lifesaver, actually, last time. 24 damage, though. God, this is such a clean deck. Oh, look at this, though. What's gonna save me here? I think keeping my dudes alive. Oh, wait, they can't. No, never mind. Because they're gonna run out of health before they do that. I can't heal, so no, none of that. None of that. Reforming units. Let's go with this one. I didn't get a chance to play it yet. I did say that I was gonna not play that, didn't I? Alright, the first spell card played each turn gets consumed. Whoa, that's awesome. I mean, that sucks, but whoa. So I basically have one shot. Oh, hey, look at that. Is that a spell? No. Dude, anyways. Consume. I think all my units are free. Oh, hold on. He's gonna chill there? What if I just start putting dudes there? I mean, I know he's not gonna chill there forever, but still, like, just to get a good couple first hits on him. Fuck it. Uh-oh. What? Okay. Yeah, this is like putting his face, dude. Let me see. This guy could wreck some face over here, too, actually. Well, he wouldn't get the second one. It's just an added card. Oh, damn. I should have actually stayed here, because he's gonna add these cards. So start stacking dudes on the second floor, because this is gonna become a problem very quickly. All because I want to just, yeah, I'm gonna get two of those cards. Damn it. Purge cards. They got everything so cheap. Hold on. Yeah, it doesn't count as anything. Let me see. So, incant, we can do a lot of stuff on this floor here. So, we'll put you behind. I should put you here. You can take a beating for a second. And then we will see. Damn, one damage. Can we get lucky with this? Yeah. Sure did. Kind of. Let's see. Apply to some burnout units. Oh, let's keep you alive. You got two. And that's all we can do now. It's a real loser. Should have kept her behind the other dude. Now I think about it. God, these are getting rough. That was a bad call starting off like that. That was a super bad call. Oh, no. Hardest Tycoon. Should we stack these guys on the middle floor here? Then I can get through this guy. This guy does so much damage. Fuck it. Then I'll put her back here. She'll sweep at least. If we get the back guy, I'll at least kill one of those. And I can still do these. One, two. And then, what does this guy do? Is he extinguish two? Oh, yeah, let's take care of that. That's just damage. It's out the window now. So, oh man, this guy's gonna get to the third. To my pyre. Oh my god, that'll mess this whole run up. All in the end. Spell weakness. Okay, hold on. This guy's not gonna burn out yet. Okay, cool. But she's back. Let's see, burnout. How much burnout does this guy have? Two. Oh, this is crazy. This is hilarious. I set myself a failure, but I'm still feeling pretty good. You gotta take care of the one, but the second one is not. So there's nothing I can do about that, unfortunately. See, 25, 25, 25, 268. That can get me through. Nah, it's not. Okay, cool. So we'll play these guys, and then we'll go ahead and apply burnouts. Oh man. Oh my god. Please give me some stuff to put on the second, first floor. Perfect. Please kill him. Excellent. And let me see. Remove all debuff effects from friendly units and all buff effects from. Well, I mean, at this point, nobody's got any damn. Let's see. It's a formulation card. Let's see. Heartless can be healed. Endless. Is that a, that's not a buff, right? No, no, no. Buffs are the green ones. Let me see. Let's see. Buff effects. They're green icons. Yeah, okay. So no, nobody's got buffs, debuffs. Not even this guy. So, damn, that card ended up being useless. Frostbite 8 to everybody, yes. And also incant there, yes. Where are my stones, by the way? There, frostbite, does not decay, do damage. Good, that guy's dead. Getting a little worried, can you tell? You see drag here. Absorb that damage. And then just play a card, I guess. Let's see. It removes Heartless? Get the fuck out. I did not know that. Okay. Hey, man. We're still learning. It's cool. Wow. Okay, here we go. Now I'm getting my rocks. Okay, let's put a rock here. Drag. Super drag. Drag, go back. Let's see. 28. Super drag there. Drag's gonna die. Unless we put big boy in the front. Then we'll slap you up here. We're gonna start catching up to this. We see. Oh, it's got 90 something. We'll do that. He'll definitely. Oh, damn. He's not gonna kill it. He's gonna get through and do, what, 7 damage or something? God, finally. Let me see. I guess I'll just go ahead and just play these cards though. Obviously, let me see. Apply burnout. 2, 3. I'm gonna lose a burnout dude there. This is a problem though, like this guy here. Let me see. To increase. So this is no time to play with the increasing this bullshit. So we'll go and do this. Spell weakness -1. We'll slap this 6 damage here. Is anybody else like getting really close? God, man. Oh, did I set myself up or was this gonna happen? This is an inevitability. Let's get frostbite on these guys here. Just like get taken away at least. Okay, so now, okay, he's dead. He's gonna make it through though, so we're gonna have to do this. He's dead. And then I think just for the sake of everything, we play this on this guy. 40 stacks now. 40 stacks. That's amazing, actually. Okay, this guy's back. Stick him on the first floor here. Keep him alive at all costs. I mean, he's gonna last one turn, but still, we got everybody here done. And -410 health on this guy. Amazing. Look at this again. Again. Dude, oh jeez. I almost feel bad for him. He's almost gonna keep on casting spells. Oh, hold on, wait, we gotta check out this guy up here. Okay, good, that was a close one. One swing, good. Oh my god, I might just have to live through this guy going up the damn stairs. 310, -56. We get this guy back. Let me see. Put you out. Fields. We can play all these cards. So let's see. Friendly burnout units. First, let's do this. Put you in the... oh, never mind. We got it. Yes! Yes! Just do it! Look at all that. Yes. Keep in mind, this was Covenant Rank 1. So... But still, a win is a win. And I want the unlocks, man. I want the cards. I want the borders. I'm really starting to like these, the remnants, the burning remnants. To the point to where, oh, look at this, a vicarious remnant. What does that mean? Let me see. Legion of Wax, extinguish, summon 2 Twin of Wax, enhance them all with enhancements and card upgrades on his. Is this a random word generator? What the hell is this? What? Extinguish, so when it dies, it summons 2 Twin of Wax. Okay, so 2 other characters. Enhance them all. With all enhancements and card upgrades on this unit. Okay, so cool. So we upgrade the... Oh! We upgrade this card. Right? Let's say we get like two things. A +10 damage and then +25 health or something, right? We make this card swole. It dies. It makes 2 more. I've seen this card in Hearthstone, actually. But it comes with the enhancements and card upgrades on this unit. That is sick. That's a hell yeah. What else we get? Crushing Demise. Kill a random friendly units. Kill a random non-boss enemy unit. Oh, hey. I can probably do without that, but okay. Let me see. Melt the remnant level up. Mortal entrapment. Deal 25 damage and apply Daze 2 to an already damaged unit. Cool. That's a good card. Gain 5 when a tomb unit dies. Again, melting remnant. Very interesting. Stygian card. You see, I'm leveling up all over the place. I never do this because I never play without mods. And when I do, I suck. Covenant rank and whatnot. Let me see. Deal 20 damage to a random enemy unit 3 times. I've had it before. It's amazing. Titan Sentry. Apply Frostbite 3 to enemy units. I don't think I've seen this particular one, but I've seen a few of these sentries. Cool. You beat your friend. Oh, I beat my friend. Hell yeah. Look at that. Ding, 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 ding. Am I still at the bottom over here? Oh, because coming to rank 2. Man, nobody cares about this stuff. Best win streak. There we go. Awesome. Cool. Well, that was it, guys. I just figured we'd go ahead and sit down and record a little something because yeah, that run was going pretty interesting. And I felt like I could probably pull off a win because it was C rank 0. So, and we did. So, yay. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day. Have a good night or whatever. And I will see you guys later. Bye.